Well, I feel great today. I really hit good today. And I see good parts. And I hit a lot of reels also. And hope this week trying to do really well. And keep patient. So, weather, of course, it's not in the decade, but of course, this week I have a lot of good players. And actually, I'm look on my side, so I play my game, the see all favor in doing, so I'll try to make parts, that's all. Exactly, yeah.
What's been the secret?
Not secret, I mean, I try to keep fit myself, and play more golf, and practice. Don't look at here. I practice a lot. And I'm working with my coach now, Madi, in Singapore. So he taught a few things, good things to me, and then I work out.
You know, you've played in a lot of Malaysian Opens. I think this is your 10th Malaysian Open. Not too many good finishes, but you know, what does it mean?
But I think I've gone through like 8 or 9 times in final, but always finished like 50 or 50 something. I hope not this week. This week, I think I hit very good, so good time.
What?
It's nothing, just play golf, man. Just play golf. Nothing, just play golf, keep focused. I sleep well anyway.
Oh. Has your expectation sort of changed now after this first round?
I don't know what to say. Just keep focused, play a few rounds.
Any highlights today for the 5 birdies, good ones?
Par is good one. Good par, hole number 13. I make like 15 foot for par. And 16 hole. I went to the bunker, drive, and pitch out. I left like 50 yards up and down for par. Good par, that one.
Yeah, look at it. Look at your round, the pass are probably more important.
Power more than anybody, yeah.
So you kept it going, yeah?
Yep.